It's down there, they have old chocks welded onto the rails on the flat car. He's cutting them off. I'd say most of this is at a steel mill. Well, this is pretty much dust. It's been sitting since 96. See the old numbers up there? 2326. Gotta get off the flat car, wash it up, get some paint on it. That's pretty much all the plans they have right now. Paint it back to L&N. Good thing they saved it. I like it. Whew. Dirty. Seat is disintegrated. Air pressure, fuel pressure, oil pressure. Need some work. Broken glass. Broken glass. Try not to bump anything. I don't want to get filthy. Work. They could use your help out here. Come out here and give them a hand. Help restore this beauty.